the rule of law that is implicated whenever someone steps up and says, your words upset me. It's a long-standing, I mean as in well over 100 years in the jurisprudence of this nation, is that the court will not allow the use of an inherently subjective standard like outrage, like offense, like annoyance, to punish speech when the only thing you're claiming is an adverse emotional impact.
It's about a nation. We're speaking to a nation. We simply use the event that they use to tell their lies and to blaspheme God and to demand that in spite of their proud sin, that God must bless America. And we're saying, first of all, there's no blessing here. Where's the blessing when your child comes home dead from the battle? And secondly, you get no blessings. There is no forgiveness from God without repentance.
And, you know, just person to person on that, here we are these many years later still complaining about a few words that you don't like. You can avert your eyes and reject those words. Mr. Snyder needs to stop crying and man up. His conscience is bothering him because he didn't do right by his son. He is not going to get peace or satisfaction by trying to shred the First Amendment.